deception, disgrace.
Hello there.
Okay, guys, today is a great day for Star Wars news. As we covered yesterday, we're going to be getting Tales of the Jedi, the animated show, and they're going to be shorts. We now know it's going to take place with the prequel era characters, and it's going to involve our favorite Clone Wars voice actors. But there's more, guys, because they released the trailer. So let's watch the trailer and react to it together in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Here we go, guys. Here's the trailer. We gotta wait for the ad. Okay, so wait for the ad and then we'll start. But yeah, we're gonna watch this trailer, guys. It looks like it's gonna be pretty awesome. I'm very excited to get you guys' take on it. Here we go. Baby Ahsoka's so cute. Oh, the cute tiger. So good. Let's go. Ahsoka is Jedi. Badass. Let's go. Hell yes. Woo. Dooku. Anakin. Oh, training Ahsoka. Let's go with the clones. Hell yeah. Dooku. Yes. Young Qui-Gon. So good. Holy shit. Mace! Mace and Dooku! Woo! Ahsoka being badass against the clones! Yes! Again! Badass! Woo! Hell yes! Hell yes! Woo! The dark side is growing within him. Let's go! Woo! Hell yeah! Only on Disney Plus! Oh, dude! Let's go! Let's go! Dang, a new Sith. Oh, dude, let's go, let's go, let's go. Inquisitors, woo! Yaddle, hell yes, woo! Let's go, woo! Oh, shit, let's go. Okay, guys, so Tales of the Jedi are coming in the fall. Just like with Bad Batch, guys. So this is going to be epic. We're going to have an amazing fall, guys. Tales of the Jedi and Bad Batch Season 2. Great things to look forward to. I'm so excited. This looks great. We're going to get Count Dooku as a Jedi, which is something I've wanted to see in animation or live action for a super long time. After the book, Dooku Lost Jedi. If you guys have not read Dooku Lost Jedi, I highly recommend you do it as soon as possible. It's a great book. So please pick it up, guys, if you guys get the chance. Or listen to the audiobook. It's so good. I highly recommend it for you guys. Yeah, so this looks great. Great to have Ashley Eckstein back as voicing Ahsoka. Great to have Matt Lanter voicing Anakin. Great to have James Arnold Taylor as Obi-Wan. Great to have Liam Neeson as Qui-Gon. This is going to be great, guys. I'm so excited. Let me know your guys' thoughts in the comments below, and I hope you guys did enjoy my reaction. And I'll see you in the next video. May the Force be with you.